Have you always wanted to become a singer? Many people dream of singing, but few take the steps required to learn. Here are some quick tips that will teach you how to learn singing, on your own or with assistance. How to learn singing, before you begin. Before you begin, listen to a lot of different songs in many genres. This will help you settle on a style that best suits your voice and personality. Do you want to sing rock music? Opera? Maybe country and western or rhythm and blues suits your style best. Next, start practicing to find your natural vocal range. Sing a note that you can comfortably hit. Then sing progressively higher notes until your sound quality decreases. Go back to the first note and then sing down the scale to find the bottom of your range. This is an informal exercise, but it will help you get an idea of which notes you can comfortably sing, and which ones you need to work on. How to learn singing, self-study. Many vocalists teach themselves to sing. Learning to sing by listening to other singers, without formal training, is called singing by ear. While some classically trained vocalists frown on this approach, it can lay the foundation for strong pitch recognition. The problem with learning to sing by ear is that you can develop bad habits that are difficult to break later in life. Professional lessons can be expensive, though. Many singers find middle ground by using self-study courses. Self-study singing courses typically contain videos or audio files that guide you through warm-ups and vocal exercises. They can help you expand your lung capacity, control your breathing, increase your vocal range, and sing smoothly across your vocal breaks. If you decide to go this route, read reviews before you purchase a product. Some systems are better than others, so user reviews can be very helpful. You can find self-study singing courses online, or at your local library or bookstore. How to learn singing, professional help. If you would prefer to do your learning face-to-face, consider signing up for singing lessons. Look for voice coaches in your area, or get a referral from friends who have had a good experience with a particular instructor. If the cost of voice lessons is a little steep for your budget, try joining a choir at your school, church, or community center. This will give you access to an instructor and other singers that you can trade tips and techniques with. How to learn singing, advanced techniques. After you've spent some time practicing, you might decide that you really enjoy singing and want to do more of it. It can be a little daunting to sing solo when you're accustomed to singing with a group, but a little practice will decrease nervousness. You can use your self-study course or your instructor to learn advanced techniques like perfecting your head voice, reaching into your falsetto range, and developing a vibrato. You will also learn to read music and transpose your favorite songs into a different key so that you can sing them easily. Now you know how to learn singing without putting a huge dent in your bank account. Have fun experimenting with different musical styles and gaining confidence in your voice. If you'd like to take your singing voice from ordinary to extraordinary, make a signature song all your own, increase your vocal range, hit every note with professional precision and learn every nitty-gritty detail about auditions, singing in a band, harmonizing and more, then check out the most comprehensive Learn to Sing system available. No matter if you are a beginner, intermediate, or advanced singer, Singorama can help you. Not only is it educational, it's really fun. Sing like a professional starting today. Click the link in the description below to get started.